Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married.
Good morning, Hutchinson High School. I'm Alden Jerome, and you're watching the Hawk Hit News.
One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain.
All right, Hawks, now before we get into the show, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We're doing things a little differently today in order to bring you a sports update with Grace, so I will be doing the announcements right here, so let's get right into that. The junior class is hosting a staff appreciation week from December 3rd to December 7th. If you'd like to donate food to help provide our amazing staff with some great meals, check out the junior class's Facebook page for more details on which foods we need donations of. There will be a representative from the American Legion Auxiliary to talk about Boys and Girls State this Thursday, November 29th. American Legion's Boys and Girls State is a chance for juniors to earn scholarships and take a fully paid trip to Washington, D.C. to meet their state representatives and the current President of the United States. Juniors and sophomores are encouraged to attend. Would you like to spend a full year in Germany? The Congress Bundestag Youth Exchange Program provides a full scholarship to American high school students to live and study in Germany for one academic year. The application deadline is December 11, 2018, so don't procrastinate. See the counseling office for more information. Now, we had some current controversy here at the Hawk Hit News whether to continue with ASMR or Woofer of the Week. We're going to leave it up to you, so after this edition of Woofer of the Week, you can vote right here on the YouTube for which should stay. Until the results are in, we'll go over to Estelle in the doghouse for Woofer of the Week.
What's up, Hawks? My name is Estelle Holbrooks, and welcome to this week's Woofer of the Week. This week, I'm bringing you guys something a little bit different and a little bit exotic. Meet Maru Taro. Sorry about my pronunciation. Maru Taro is a Shiba Inu who lives in Japan. He was born in 2007 and he's a bit of a celebrity in Japan. He actually has his own store and sells his own merchandise, as well as having 2.5 million followers on Instagram. As you guys can probably tell from this video, he obviously lives kind of like a king. He gets groomed and pet probably all the time. I wish I was as happy as he looks in that video. So. Well, that's all I have for you guys today. So back to you, Alden.
Thanks for that, Estelle. Now we are going to head over to our own Grace Hopkins for a sports update to bring you all the athletic info that you need to know.
I'm Grace Hopkins here with this weekly sports update. There are a series of tryouts coming up this Wednesday. Cheer tryouts will be held after school this Wednesday at 2:45 p.m. Following afterwards will be basketball tryouts, starting out with girls here at 4:30 and guys at 6:30 p.m. Cross-country skiing will have a classic sprint time on December 1st at Birch Hill. Our Hutch hockey team will be at UAF playing this Friday versus Palmer at 6:45 p.m. This Saturday, all girls soccer players have conditioning at 4 o'clock p.m. Wrestling has a tournament this Friday and Saturday against Glen Allen. Rifle championships are coming up this December. Come cheer on your Hutchinson Hawks rifle team as they battle out with the MAC region teams for the rifle championship. The match will begin early December 7th and conclude the afternoon of December 8th at the UAF Nanook Rifle Range located in the Paddy Center. The match will also be available online below at the link. This has been your weekly sports update. Now back to Alden in the studio.
Thanks, Grace, for that exciting sports update. Now over to Sophia for our daily birthday update.
And today's birthday is Anna Karen Brosnan. Happy birthday.
Thank you for that, Sophia, and happy birthday, Anna Corinne. Remember to vote for your preferred segment, ASMR or Woofer of the Week. If you cannot see it here on thehockeynews.com, click on the YouTube icon at the bottom of your screen to bring you to the full page. That is all the time that we have for you today. I'm Alden Jerome, and this is the Hawk It News. 'Cause her name is